Guys, it's Ashton.
And it's John. What's up, guys? We're back in the reaction video. In today's video, we're reacting to...
You read this.
Midoriya, Todoroki, and Lita versus Hero Kill Stain, Full Fight HD, Boku no Hero Academia. This is a suggestion from... I believe, yes. Ghostwalker23. Ghostwalker, thank you so much. You guys can also suggest a video. Click the link down below in the description. Donate $8. Then you video link or title. We're actually within 36 hours. Streamlabs.com/AshtonJoslin. And let's go ahead and get to the video. Hurt a little bit. Does that do like a mummy?
Have you seen that?
How serious that language sounds in their mad. Crazy. Damn. What the fuck is this? He got nicked and the dude can fucking cripple him and throw him on the ground and he can't move now?
Oh my god.
Oh shit. This is his friend or the anti-hero or something like that, I'm sure. Pretty badass. Fire ice. Oh, now he's done too. Oh shit! Checking himself. Ooh, damn. I love the anime fights, to be honest.
I don't.
Yeah, you don't, but I do.
I'm just here for the emotional support.
Never seen this show, but I like this. This is good so far. Closed captions? What? Alberto? Oh god, he's lost all seriousness. What?
Yeah, these subs are...
Spanish?
Try changing them. Sorry guys, there's no English.
Spanish. Stupid. Let's go. He's irritated because he can't finish him off. Done. Oh, what?
What is that?
Some other character that got out.
You can't tell what it was because it looks like a gun or something. Just from that.
Broke his fucking sword almost. Dude's got armor on, like, come on. How are you gonna cut him? He's said something about his using his feet to control the ice, so I need to take him out. Oh shit.
What is that? What are those?
Those jets on his body.
To pause it, but...
They're like exhausts on his armor. Like an exhaust for the steam.
So when he gets hot.
Yeah, he can release the heat. Pretty much.
I thought they were like guns or something. Like not guns, but like things that are like things that they could shoot something out of. I don't know.
I don't believe so. I think they're just like exhaust vents.
Well, I'm just saying, like in the earlier, I thought that's what it was when I saw it.
Maybe. But all I know is that the main guy is about to go fucking beast mode. Yeah, that would do it. Oh, come on. It didn't even burn him. What the fuck is that?
Oh.
Stuck him, though, I guess.
It's okay.
There
like I said,
it is.
I'm here for the emotional support.
You really are. That being said, guys, that looked pretty good, actually. I like anime fighting. I've just always been into it. I love Dragon Ball. Obviously, it's what got me started on it. Since then, going to like Attack of Titans, shit like that. Tell me what you guys thought about that. They didn't kill him though, so I need to see how they kill him.
Look at how blue my teeth are.
I know, just from that D-I-C-K sucker. That being said, guys, I need to see the rest of that. I need to see if he dies or if he lives and what happens with that. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll catch you next video. Peace.
Bye, guys.